first ride outside in over a month. It feels so nice. I'm in Central Florida, Claremont, just outside of Orlando, and it's been a long haul. Car's packed. Off to the airport we go. Look, bikes, trainer, my daughter's bike. We're making it happen. We're making it happen. Wish us luck. We start driving to the airport. On our way to drop the car off at the car shipping company, and then we will be taking a taxi to the airport today. And I forget my wallet, so we gotta turn around. We left super early, so we were okay. So go back, get the wallet, now we're on time. Get to the airport, check the luggage. Five and a dog. How much stuff we got here? Look, bikes and a dog. We get to customs and customs flags me. We will go into secondary, myself, my wife, my three kids and the dog. And the time starts ticking away and I know I'm gonna miss this flight. I know I am. But my wife and kids can go. US Customs did not like my tool bag or my camera bag. They felt like I was working or thought that I was working. And after making me wait 2.5 hours, I missed my flight. I told my wife and kids to go ahead. I made them leave. I couldn't let them wait with me and we all missed the flight. They should go enjoy it. That's all these people are missing their flights and they'll get up out of their seat and go, ah, okay. All right, yeah, Bill, you're doing good today. All right, all right. If you're a border guard and you're watching this, I can't remember the last time I met someone so heartless. For you guys to just ask me a couple of questions, make me miss my flight, and then allow me in, it's just knowing that I wasn't there with them hurt me so much. And it's, I'm not gonna lie, I went in the bathroom and it's the first time in a public place in I don't know how many years that I had a little cry. It was so upsetting to me. And then they allow me into the airport, but all the flights are closed. Then I gotta go back out through Canada Customs and then back in the next day to US Customs. And here comes my luggage. My two bags, they thought I was working. I didn't sleep a wink that night. Here's the second problem that happened. She lands and tells me she doesn't have any of the luggage. Our two bikes, all my tools, my camera gear, all my cycling clothes, not with her. With no luggage. I have two bags that I checked. I got off the phone with them. They know where the two bikes are, which is good, but my camera gear is missing and all my cycling clothes. I call Air Canada. They say they can't locate them. They only know where the bikes are, but they don't know where everything else is. With everything, the bikes, the camera gear, everything all together, a conservative number is 25,000 for everything. And then it made me realize, like, what the heck? Like, what if you're arrested and you're doing hard time for a crime you didn't do? And that happens to people all the time. So I think about my situation and how bad it made me feel. And then I think about people in real situations and how they must feel. Because this made me feel terrible. And it really, like in the big scheme of things, isn't that bad. Cases back with me, rebooked today, I'm through customs, I'm on getting on the airplane. I land yesterday and the luggage comes in. I see the bike. I'm like, my bike. And now then I see the hole in the box. My wife, I'm like, oh my God. I'm checking my bike here. I think it's good. I think it's good. I think it's good. All right, I think we're good. I don't see any damage. Yeah, we're good. Just gotta check my last wheel. I think we're gold. Oh, just so happy. And my wheel looks good. No scratches, nothing. We're gold. Gold. We're gold. My bike looks fine, but my wife's bike, the wheel is broken. My brother just said he's got an extra set of wheels he's gonna ship me. But so far, I've never had bad luck like this in my entire life, ever, ever. I started checking everything and just basically my wife's wheel is broken. I am in such a better mood now that I have all my stuff. And the only thing wrong is the damage on my wife's bike. and I went from down here to up here right now. I just feel so much better. Oh, so, because the last 2 days, I didn't sleep a wink last night, and that never happens. If that happens, I am like stressed. My stuff just fell. Oh, it was emotional, man. It was. It's been one of the most emotional things I've gone through recently. And I can't tell you how happy I am to be here now. I'm 10 minutes, 15 minutes into my first ride, and I am just elated. It feels so nice. I'm hot in arm warmers and shorts. And that's it, guys. We start now. This is it. I got a call with my coach. I'm gonna videotape that call. I'm gonna record that call, tell you what he's saying, tell you what I'm gonna do, tell you what the plan is. But my plan right now is to lose as much weight as I can and get as fit as I possibly can. I want to be a demon on this bike, and it starts right now. Let's go. And of course, guys, I want to ask you a huge favor. I'm trying to get to 10,000 subs. Anything you can do to help me would be greatly appreciated. All you got to do is hit that subscribe button. Come along with me on my cycling journey. If you like cycling, you're going to like my channel, because the only thing I'm doing right now is bikes. I have an awesome opportunity. I'm taking advantage of it. All I'm doing is cycling, training, and this YouTube, and being a dad. Those are the only three things I'm doing right now over the next couple of months. So please come along with me. I know you're going to love it if you're into cycling. All right, guys. That's it. If you don't like the video, please comment. I want to hear what you got to say, because this channel is about us. This isn't about me talking to you. This is about us doing it together. You commenting, telling me what you want to see, us interacting and doing this thing together, because this thing doesn't happen without you. You're the most important part in this thing. So I want to hear from you, because that's, like I keep saying, that's what keeps this thing rolling. Okay, I'm rambling. All right, guys, we'll see you on the next video. We'll see you soon. That's it. Let's go.